Hello, I'm Timothy Sheehan. Chris, bless your heart. The pond. After rain in a temple garden, the sky and evening mountain settle in quiet water, where, undisturbed, they are more than mere reflection. They are at once ephemeral and embodied there. As large koi, soon to spawn, drift toward the bottom stones and gather in receding, cloudless depths. Above the dark tree line.